Now clinical importance of the ethmoid bone. You see, this is the cribriform plate. When this cribriform plate is fractured, one condition occurs that is known as rhinorrhea. In this condition, cerebrospinal fluid comes out through the nose. Another condition that may occur during fracture of the labyrinth by blowing through the nose. And there is a gap between the orbital cavity and nasal cavity causing exophthalmos. And further, the spreading of air bubbles through the skin of the eyelids and face producing surgical emphysema. Thank you.